This book should be a threshold, as was Dorozhi's book, to perhaps another book 10 years down the line when Russian, German, Turkish, and Tushnak Armenian archives are fully open and somebody really learns the full story.